Hey everyone, this is the next video in our series about Netflix Joule API Gateway, right? So in this video, I'm going to show you how we can monitor the API gateway itself, right? How many other services has configured with this, and how we can see the details of those services, right? And so in short, it is known as monitoring, right? We are monitoring our API gateway, how it is we have been, how many services are configured, right? So just to brief you how many things we have covered so far, so you go to the channel and see this playlist, right? So we have covered 4 videos about this, and this is the source code about the same, and the table of contents what we have covered and what we are about to cover, right? So in this video we are going to cover this API gateway monitoring, right? So let me go ahead and show you the things. So this is the official page for the Spring Cloud Netflix documentation, right? So let me move there and show you. So management endpoint site. So if you know about the Spring Boot Actuator, it is for application monitoring. If you have included this dependency in your API gateway, so it is going to expose you routes and filters. This enable Joule proxy with the Spring Boot Actuator is enabling this routes and filters. And what is the function of this? When you use routes endpoint, it is going to give you the details of the services that you have configured. And if you see route and details, it is going to give you further details about this, right? And second endpoint is the about filters. It is going to give you all the filters that you have configured with your, right? So these two things are, let me go to the code and show you this in action, right? So let me jump into the IntelliJ IDEA. So this is the Doctor Portal Gateway, and if I show you the build.gradle where I have included a Spring Boot Starter Actuator, right? This is the dependency that is required, right? And apart from this, you have to enable those endpoints that it is giving you. And so to do that, so you have to add this management endpoints web exposure include star means all the endpoints, actuator endpoints that it is providing will be exposed, right? So if you want to know more about the Spring Boot Actuator, you can watch the other playlist that I already have created on the channel, right? And second endpoint, health show details. So when you are going to see the health of the application, it is going to show you the complete detail, right? So this is the Doctor Portals gateway. This enable Joule proxy we already have added because we have enabled it as a API gateway, right? So basic this detail and this build.gradle Spring Boot Starter Actuator with Netflix Joule is required, right? So let me go ahead and start this application and show you the details further. Okay, so application is running. So let me go ahead and access the actuator endpoint, right? So localhost, which port it is running on? It is running on port 8100, right? So to get all the endpoints, I have to access this actuator endpoint, right? So these are all the endpoints that are available with this, right? So you can get the list of the endpoints that is available with this, right? So we are basically interested in two things: routes, that is there, actuator routes, and what details, and next one is filters. So these two endpoints, actuator and filters, are related to Netflix Joule, right? So let me move ahead here and show you formatted. So this is the formatter kind of JSON view with the Chrome that comes with it. So it is giving you the nice way. So if I show you the application YAML in our project, right? So we have configured 3 services: doctor service, patient, and disease services, right? So it is giving you all the services. So you do not have to go to this application YAML if your application is running, right? So you can just access this endpoint actuator routes. You will get all the routes that are available with your API gateway, right? When you access the filters endpoint, you get all the filters available with the application. And among these are some of these are Netflix Joule itself provides, and some of these are that you write yourself, right? So if you see details, these are the error filters. Send error filter is provided by a Spring itself, Netflix Joule. And second error filter that you have defined, it is coming from the COMGL Doctor Portal Gateway. So by looking at the fully qualified name, you can see what this is. It is provided by Netflix tool or yourself, right? So you can see the details of other error filters, post filters, pre-filters, right? So all these are the pre-filters, and this is the route filter that you get, right? So you have all the filters come in these categories: pre, post, error, and route, right? So this is all that you're getting, right? So because all these filters you have defined, if you had some custom error filter, you will get that one, right? So this is about filters and routes, and there was one more endpoints. If I go to routes and details, I'll get more detail about the routes, right? So it is giving me the more detail about doctor service, ID, full path, path, prefix, detrible, and all other informations, right, that we can configure in our application YAML or application properties, right? So this is the way that we can see the routes and services that are configured, filters, details, and this way we can monitor the application without going into the code itself, right? When your application is running, you're not supposed to go to the code, right? So this is the best way to see the thing. So this is very important, right? So this is all about the management endpoints and monitoring the application and seeing the details, right? So I'm going to update this changes here itself, right? You will get that. So I'll update this. So next video I'm going to cover about this circuit breaker and then authentication, right? So this there are two videos left this series, right? So I'll see you in the next video. Till then, take care. Bye bye.